beach in Malaysia. My friends are healthy and they don't have hip dysplasia. And then I'll cuddle a koala who writes drama with a llama. And we're all leave for Koala Lumpur. Yes, we'll all leave for Koala Lumpur. I went to visit my friend the armadillo. He lives in Texas outside Amarillo. He drinks non-alcoholic sarsaparilla. He says it's no big peccadillo to sit beneath a willow with his girlfriend Armadillo D'Amour. Oh, with his girlfriend Armadillo D'Amour. I know a snail named Escargot. She loves to eat her salads and greens. And so she keeps her escarole safely in escrow and wears espadrilles with her jeans. He plays the ukulele and sings. Oh, he's a wallaby wannabe ukulele prodigy. His songs make me feel I have wings. I just had dinner outdoors with an okapi. We were hanging out and eating teriyaki while we chatted about ears that are too floppy. We were joined by 20 penguins who I must say were quite sanguine to sing and dance under a tree. And dine with an okapi who never dresses sloppy. Dine with an okapi and me. Dine with an okapi and me.